Okay, now we're gonna do the outboard wings. They just need to be flat against the